Hey guys, so today, you know who this is. She's been in too many videos for you not to know her. So today we're going to be both making butter slime, or we're kind of going to test it out a little bit, because we haven't used Model Magic really that much, so we're going to try and make some with this. So I'm making red, I'm making black. So we have containers with us, and yeah, we're just going to start. So our activator, by the way, is going to be borax. And we're going to talk about borax while we're making this video, because I know a lot of people don't like using it, because it's like toxic and a girl got third degree burns. Okay, so borax is toxic, but like you have to make sure when you're using it that you always wash your hands when you're done using it. So that's the way you use it safe. And if you can, use gloves, but we're not, because, you know, we're stupid. And oh, mine looks like so far. It's not even working.
So I'm just adding lotion to the actual clay.
It's really weak, actually. You might even have to use the rest of that, actually.
Bro.
What? Every video you're in, you get this, actually, because it's not. By the way, this, like, blue stuff is eventually going to be grossy. So just make a basic line, and you add the thing to it. Butter slime, my fave.
It's not. I just like fluffy slime the most.
Fluffy slimes are not stretchy though.
Like this. It is. You just have to make it like right.
And butter slime, it's almost impossible to be sticky if you add it in right.
That's your thumbnail.
Sorry about the background noise. If my parents were talking, apparently. I made a deal with her if we make this video that I can do any hairstyle I want on her, because I don't have a sister and she does. So. I've never touched a blast.
Yeah, like you didn't give me $5, so I'm not gonna let you do
it. Okay, I'll give you $5. I actually like have it like right here. I think.
Give me $5.
Hallelujah. Oh, that one looks a lot better than mine. If I had more lotion, it would be better. But...
Okay, let's switch.
That's what I like.
Yeah.
Oh, I like hers.
It's hard.
Hard? It's not hard. Mine's stretchier, I think. But... hers is, like, really nice.
I know, I think I want this
one. Yeah, I think she won. Not around, but
do this around.
Okay, let's switch again. I like yours.
Yours is really crunchy.
It's so hard. Yeah, you're right. What?
Bro!
I didn't. I think she thought I was farting.
I need to add a little bit more butter. I feel like just like.
Not butter, it's called clay.
Clay! Whatever!
We definitely gotta speed this
up.
This is so slow.
I know. We'll just speed it up. Just like be talking so close, like. Okay, so I'm Jagger actually, he goes like. Nah, I'm good. I'm chum, 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 chum.
This is a lot better now.
Miss Kira literally let him rest when he got his braces.
She was like, put your head down, Jagger. You're okay.
Jagger's like her favorite, like, child.
She hates
her student.
Him. Xander, he's literally like playing a game.
He's
and then
in
he gets
math class. He plays a game on his computer.
He gets picked. He gets picked for the DOL, and then
he's like, what?
He got picked, and he's like, and then our teacher, she's like, Xander, come on, put it on the board. He's like, I lost it because he's playing the stupid game on his computer.
I lost it.
I went to go shut his put his computer lid down.
Did you actually? What did he say?
It's like.
I feel bad for you. Everyone calls him the book because he used to like read the whole time.
Yeah, he does. No, when we didn't have the really book, cool. He did.
Yeah.
Don't say Karina Garcia's one that she made. Like an Oreo red slime, I think. This one's a lot better now.
Let's bring it up close so they can see.
Hey, we'll do ASMR.
Let's go.
So these are our slimes. Oh, this is how they finished. The ASMR was really bad. I'm sorry.
Mine turned into like this really dark brown or really dark purple.
They look so good. Mine's like really cold. It feels nice. She just banged her. Okay, so thanks for watching. And next time I hope she'll be in the video again because I never do videos alone. So, see ya in the next video. Bye. Thanks for watching. Bye. Bye. Ow. It's gotta go in the bloopers.